very far from Sesame Street.
You sure have it nice here. How's the grass taste? Hey, that's really good. Well, you're sure lucky. Hey, I gotta go see my pal Snuffy, so I'll see you later, Herb. Bye.
All right, let's go.
Aloha, everybody. Good morning.
How you doing?
So,
hey, Big Bird.
Yeah?
You got anything you want to put in the truck? We're packing up right now.
All right.
No, thanks, Bob. I'm not going with you today.
What? Oh, Big Bird. Now, if you keep running off, you're going to miss all the exciting things about Hawaii if you insist upon going by yourself.
Oh, well, I'm not really by myself, see. I'm going off with my pal, Mr. Snuffleupagus, and we're going to look for his mountain some more.
His mountain?
Oh. Yeah.
Big Bird, I've been looking through my guidebook all morning, and I don't see anything about a mountain.
A Snuffleupagus, yes. Let me look at that book, may I? Oh, hey, can I borrow this book? Gee, maybe it'll help us find it.
All right.
I'm going to go off and meet Snuffy, and we're going to start looking for the mountain. Have fun, you guys.
All right,
see you
now
later.
Don't get lost, Big Bird.
Sure you don't want to go, Big Bird?
Hey, Big Bird, are you sure?
He's made up his mind.
Yeah.
Hey, where's Oscar anyway?
Oscar?
Oh, no.
Beep, beep, I'm right here in my Grouchmobile Express. Beep, beep, get out of the way.
Beep, 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 out of my way. The Grouch taxi.
Oscar, what are you doing in there? We're all packed up and ready to go.
I'm ready to go, too.
Oh.
I'm going to take this truck.
Oscar, are you kidding? This old junk hasn't run for years. What are you talking about?
I know, it's perfect. You go ahead. I'll just follow you.
Oscar, how can you follow us in a truck that doesn't run?
Hey, you catch on fast, Marty. Beep, beep, beep.
We're going. See you later.
Lots of luck, Oscar.
Oh, well. Beep, 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 beep.
Hey, Ernie. Ernie, hey, the place looks great. Look at all the decorations.
Yeah, doesn't it look nice, Bert?
Yeah, what are the decorations for, Ernie?
Oh, well, this is a very special occasion, Bert.
I know, yeah, it must be a special occasion. That's why the decorations are up.
Right.
I'll guess, okay? I'm going to guess what the special occasion is.
Okay, Bert.
Okay, let me see. It's somebody's birthday, right, Ernie? That's it. Must be somebody's birthday. It's Maria's birthday.
No,
Bob's birthday. That's it.
No,
it's Big Bird's birthday.
Nope.
It's my Aunt Matilda's birthday, and you remembered. She'll be so happy.
What'd
you get her?
Bert. No.
What?
That's not it. You give
it.
Up?
Yeah, I give up. What? Tell me who.
We're having a very special visitor, Bert.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Special visitor?
Yep. You want to know who it is?
Oh, yeah. Who is it?
Okay, well, it's a very special visitor, and that's why I've decorated the whole place up.
Yeah?
Take a look.
What?
Look right in there, Bert.
In there?
See right in there? Yeah, look a little closer. See who it is? See, Bert?
Oh, yeah. Well, hi. Boy, I sure am glad it's you. Gee, this certainly is a special day.
What have we here? My, my. Ah, look! It's one rolling child. How nice. I wonder if there will be more. Oh, perhaps it is too much to hope for. But no, there is another child. That makes two children. Is it possible? Could I hope for another child to come, to count? Oh, is there? Yes, another child rolling, and that makes three children. Oh, I wonder, could it be? Yes, another child, that makes four children. Wonderful. Oh, that was nice. Oh, where are they going? Oh, my, they are all rolling away. Oh, they're all gone. Too bad.
Quite a long time, but you know what? On one island alone, we have over 1,000 Indians. But it doesn't matter where I go and how much I love it and how nice people are, I still feel like an Indian, no matter where I am.
I know what you mean, Buffy, because I feel Puerto Rican even though I live on Sesame Street and not on Puerto Rico.
Mm-hmm. You'd be just like me. If I went to Sesame Street, I'd still be in Hawaii.
That's right. And you know what, Boogie? It doesn't matter how long I live here, I still always feel like a guest of the Hawaiians because I remember that the Hawaiians were here first. It's like, well, first there was the Hawaiian land, the big blue ocean and the sunny sand. And then in boats that they made by hand came the Hawaiians. And they brought the aloha. I'm an Indian wherever I go, Hawaiian sun or Canada snow. And when I'm in Hawaii, nay, I'm still an Indian, ea, ea. In Hawaii, the Hawaiians are the kings and queens, or anyway, that's what I'll sing. They welcome everybody so fine, and I respect them, ea, ea. Now you got one grandmother from the coast of Asia and another from a South Seas bay. You got one grandfather from right here and another from the USA. Hey, 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 that's the way in Hawaii, name. Everybody come and some folks stay. Bring a little aloha to Hawaii. I'm an Indian wherever I go, Hawaiian sun or Canada snow. And when I'm in Hawaii, name, still an Indian, ea, ea. Hawaii's got the golden people, Hawaii's got the black and the tan. White kind, brown kind, Hawaii welcomes all kind. We call it aloha land. That's the way in Hawaii, name. Everybody come and some folks stay, yay. Bring a little aloha to Hawaii, yes. Bring a little aloha to Hawaii. Indian, Hawaiian, same time.
Oh, mommy. mountain climbing is harder than I thought. Hello, everybody. It is your old mountain climbing buddy, Grover. And today I have climbed up here into the mountains where it is very high. Very high. To show you what an echo is. An echo. Echo is the word. The cute little word, echo. You see, sometimes in these big mountains here, you can shout things and hear the same thing repeated back at you a few seconds later. Believe me, trust me, I will show you. I will shout my name. Grover! Grover! How about that? Did you hear the echo? I did too. Now I will count slowly and listen to the numbers echo back. One, two. What a terrific little echo. Three, four, five. Oh, this is so much fun. Six, seven. Can you believe this? Eight. Nine. Ten. Oh, wasn't that wonderful? Okay, that is enough. All right, we've had our fun. Come on, will you knock it off? Please stop it. Thank you. You're welcome!
Sure is hot today.
Oh, it's not the heat, Bird. It's the humidity.
Phew. Come on. Wow, boy. Why don't we rest here, because I'm really bushed. Here's a mountain. We could look at the see. See if it's your mountain.
Yeah, good idea, Bird. I wonder.
Hey, wow! Look at that. The mountain has a hole in it. Does your mountain have a hole in it, Snuffy?
Oh, gee, that's a good question, Bird. golly.
I wonder if that's your mountain, Snuffy.
Gee, Bird, I don't know. My mountain looks like a snuffleupagus.
Yeah, well, it's got a big hole in it.
Yeah.
Let's see what the guidebook says. It says, the only mountain around here is called Mount Hole in the Mountain. Maybe this is it. It's got a big hole in it.
Yeah.
Does your mountain have a hole in it, Snuff?
Gee, Bird, I don't know. My mountain looks like a snuffleupagus. I don't know of any snuffleupagus who has a hole in the middle like that.
Oh, well, it says more about this hole in the mountain. It says, long, long ago, they had a contest to see who could throw a spear over the mountain, and a man named Kapunohu threw a spear right through the mountain, and it made that hole up there, and it's still there. And they made him king. Do you think that's true?
Well, that's a nice story, Bird, but I think it would be awful hard to throw a spear that hard and that far. I don't know. It's a nice way to remember a king.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, Bird, I think we'd better be snuffling off.
Okay.
Cookie Monster! someone say lunch?
You can give him the sun, you can give him the moon.
But we trade them both in for just one big macaroon. Let's hear it.
Cookie!
Yeah.
Don't try to eat him, there's no way you can beat him, not Cookie!
Be the greatest! He had really a trip to watch me chew chocolate chip. You ready?
We're ready!
Here we go! But you know me would get a lot more pleasure from Big Newton. Again.
Cookie!
Yeah. More cookies. Where cookies? No more cookies.
Whose appetite is completely out of bounds? Cookies!
Have mercy.
You say you can eat the guarantee that complete with cookies.
Me so hungry.
What are you doing?
Cooking our dinner.
Do you want some help?
Yeah, will you find my tomatoes for me?
Sure.
Now, give me a tomato.
Michael, what are you doing? You're juggling our dinner. Give me a tomato. Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, yes. Give me another tomato, okay?
Michael, give me another tomato.
Yes.
You give me another tomato, okay?
No. You know where my pickle is?
Your pickle?
Yeah, my pickle.
No, I haven't seen your pickle.
Hey, you're juggling my pickle. My pickle. Do you know where the whereabouts of my wonderful wire whisk?
Whereabouts of your wonderful wire what?
My wonderful wire whisk.
Wire whisk? Why?
What? You're juggling my wire whisk.
Give me that.
No, not the pan.
Not the pan, not the pan. The pan's not being juggled.
That's it. I'm fed up.
You're fed up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is that? Enough of this, huh?
Here. What the? Paul. It's a chicken.
It's a chicken.
Yeah?
It's a pullet.
It's a what?
A pullet.
Pull it out, Paul, please.
No. No.
Pull it out.
No.
Please.
No.
What am I supposed to do with this stuff?
You cook dinner.
What do I cook?
Paul and Michael's pickle chicken fricassee.
Paul and Michael's chicken meccas. Paul and Michael's pickle chicken set legacy. No. Cook it. I can't even say it.
This is my dog. His name is Happy. Want to know why I called him Happy? Watch. Here, boy. Want a doggy goodie? And that's why I call him Happy.
Oh, it's a nice day. Here's the sun. He's a jumping bean, he's a bouncy machine, he's goody oh goody oh do boom boom boom. Who's a little baby that I love so much? Cuter than a bunny in a bunny hutch. Who's a little fella that I love so? It's goody oh goody oh goody oh do. Ah! Goody-o, 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 yo, bi-boom, boom. Ooh, goody-o, ah, ooh, goody-o. Oh, goody-o, yo. What is it? What is it? Is it cold? Let's see. Is it cold? Oh, he's sweeter than a cookie on a cookie sheet. Tickle his ribs and tickle his feet. Who's a little boy? I love you. It's Goldio, 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 yo. Ah! Goldio, 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 yo. Bibbom, boom. Ooh, Goldio. Ah! Ooh, Goldio. Ah! Ooh, Goldio, yo. Yeah. Ooh, Goldio. Ah! Ooh, Goldio. Ooh, Goldio, yo. Ooh. Is it fun? Is it fun? Oh, you like to splash.
Yes,
Mr. T, did you hear there's someone new who just moved into Letter People Land?
By my tall teeth, who is it?
Why, I don't know. He just arrived a few minutes ago. I wonder who he is.
Allow me to introduce myself, fellas. I'm Mr. F.
I'm Mr. T, and I get my sound from the sound that starts tall
And I'm Mr. M. I get my sound from the sound that starts munching mouth. Do you have a sound of your very own?
Mr. M has a munching mouth. Mr. T has tall teeth. But I'm Mr. M. And I've got funny feet, funny feet, funny feet, funny feet. Mr. F, that is I. Beat the flip, beat the flop, flip and flop, never stop, flap a doodle, I can fly. Well, I try, and though I've never found shoes around to keep my feet on the ground, fiddlesticks, do I cry? Not I. Give me that free and easy beat for the fanciest, friendliest, fidgety, free for all funny, funny feet. Flap a doodle do, flap a doodle dee. Fall on your face with me. And so I've never found shoes around to keep my feet on the ground. Fiddlesticks, do I cry? Not I. Give me that free and easy beat for the fanciest, friendliest, fidgety, free for all funny, funny feet.
Marvelous, Mr. F.
Tantalizing, terrific. Too
much.
Well, let's see if I have this straight now. Mr. M gets his sound from the same sound that starts munching mouth. Now, I get my sound from the same sound that starts tall teeth. And you, Mr. F, you get your sound
from the same sound that starts funny feet.
Fantastic.
That's right. Fantastic has the same starting sound as funny feet.
Oh, fine.
That's right, too. Fine has the same starting sound as funny feet. Oh, we're going to have a lot of fun with our sounds. Whoops. What time is it? Oh, I've got to run. It's almost 4, and I've got to find some shoes for my funny feet before the store closes.
You know, Nona, I always thought that hula dances were just for the women, but you've got some boys in your hula class, right?
Oh.
Do men do the hula too?
Men do the hula too, Bob.
Really?
The men were the first dancers.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, can you...
The hula began as a means of religious worship. And the men held the authority of the priesthood.
Right.
So they were our first dancers. Just nice that they let the women share.
They better.
Can you share it with us?
Why, of
show
course,
us how to dance.
Of course. Okeola has a fun hula, a contemporary hula.
Yeah.
Very mod.
Marvelous.
Yeah. And very Keola.
Hey, will you do it for us?
Come on, Keola. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Got it. Go. Let me tell you
just a little bit about what it is. It's a story about a boy who was raised in Minoli'i, which is on the big island, the little fishing village.
Hey.
And about him and how he loves to ride his donkey.
Okay.
That's about the size of it.
All right.
Let's
hit it.
Great.
At Minoli'i, there was I. Riding the donkey. So stubborn, he wouldn't go on the road. Miloli'i, Miloli'i, and Waikiki. There was I. Riding the elephant with a long nose. Going to San Francisco. Riding the airplane. Oh, kula lila, going down. Our song is
called.
Why, of course. We can teach you the kaholo. You have to bend your knees now. That's the first thing. Bend your knees. Okay?
Are we ready, gentlemen? I don't know.
Ha! Kahilu akolu.
Kahilu akolu. Kahilu akolu.
How about the ami now?
What?
Ami.
You almost finished, Ernie? Huh?
Don't move. Don't move, Bert.
Okay.
Almost got it here.
I want to see it, Ernie. I want to
see
there
it. There we go. And it is finished.
Oh boy. Let me see.
Okay, Bert.
Okay.
Take a look at it here.
Okay.
How's that?
Oh, wow. That's great, Ernie. Hey, but, hey, Ernie?
Yes?
It's not quite finished. I mean, it looks almost finished, but it's not quite finished.
Almost? Why, what do you mean, Bert? It looks exactly like you.
Ernie, part of the face is missing there. See?
Part of the face is missing?
Yeah.
Well, what do you mean, Bert?
Well, look at that
Everything
face
is
and then
there.
Look at my face and see.
Let's see. It's got two eyes up there.
Yeah, and I have two eyes, too, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's got two ears.
Two ears. I have two ears.
You have two ears. It's got a mouth.
A mouth. I've got a mouth, too, yeah.
It's got eyebrows.
Yep, two eyebrows. Yeah, I mean, I have eyebrows too. Yeah.
Got a nose.
Oh,
Bert.
You forgot the nose.
I forgot the nose.
Right.
How could I do that? Well, don't worry, Bert. I'll just get some more clay here.
I'll stand still here.
Oh, no.
What?
Why, Bert?
What?
I'm all out of clay.
Oh, no.
I don't have any more clay. What'll I do?
Oh, gee, I don't know, Ernie. Looks so nice except for the nose.
Well, Bert.
What?
I have an idea. Come here a second, Bert.
Oh, yeah? You can tell me? What is it?
Yeah.
What is it?
Just come here.
Oh, tell me a secret?
There we go. Perfect.
I don't understand.
Really beautiful out here, you know that?
It's terrific, really.
Hey, you know, I meant to ask you, your mother was saying before that the hula movements actually tell a story, don't they?
Oh, they really do.
Say things by doing that?
Yeah, each hula tells, a separate story.
Really?
It's a method of communicating with the hand.
You know, I'm kind of going with a girl back home who is deaf, she doesn't hear, and we talk to each other in sign language all the time. You know, I was wondering, it'd be kind of fun. Could you teach me a couple of hula movements that I could teach to her?
Sure,
so I could talk to her in that?
So
just something kind of easy and simple, you know.
Oh, you just want to tell her you really care about her, or
well,
she's
yeah,
beautiful, or
well, something nice, yeah. Just okay, something okay, not too heavy.
Okay, let's try this one. Let's try this one.
Right. Oh yeah. Hey, that's nice. That's nice. Pretty? Yeah. What's that mean? That's perfect.
Oh, that's,
looks great.
This might be really the perfect thing to tell her. This means.
You
are as beautiful
as
the palm trees, swaying in the fragrant tropical breezes.
Yeah, well, that's nice. That's terrific. Could you give me another one a little easier?
A little easier.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Not
quite so.
Not quite so. You know,
just
something simple, huh?
Okay.
We just something simple.
Okay, this might be the one.
Okay.
Let's try this one.
Right. Yeah, that's. Oh, that's nice. Hey, that's probably perfect. What is that?
That's my heart.
My heart
beats for you.
Beats for you.
Like the waves beat upon the sand.
Like
isn't that
waves?
Lovely?
Yeah, that's. that's
isn't
the way you
beautiful?
Talk here.
Huh?
Well, I don't know. That's nice. That's terrific. But. Could you give me one just a little simpler than
just
that?
Just a little
yeah,
simpler.
Yeah, that's still a little, you know, that's a little much, huh?
A little much?
Yeah, little. Just a nice,
okay.
Easy, simple thing, huh?
Okay, I think I've got it. This
okay.
is going to be perfect.
Okay.
This is going to be perfect. When you tell her this, it's,
yeah.
it's going to make everything
okay,
beautiful.
Okay, well, what is it? Go ahead. Just
okay,
go.
Here it is.
Oh, hey, that's nice.
Isn't that lovely?
Yeah. What is that one now?
Your eyes sparkle like the stars in the heavens.
Your eyes sparkle like the stars in heaven?
She'll love it.
She, she probably would, but, hey, listen, is there one thing you could tell me, addition, how to say?
Sure.
Just one thing?
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Well, that's great now.
Well, like
yeah,
that?
Those are terrific, but what I really need is something like, did you remember to water my plants while I was gone?
If we dare. Try to scare. Learn to skate. Look for bait.
Sound, and now I feel like shouting all over. Why are you wearing that? Scowl, 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 scowl. Why don't you come on downtown? Hear me sing about my beautiful sound. What a beautiful sound! Ow! Ow! Ow, ow! Hear it? Ow! Oh, ow! It's a lovely ow!
So much. Cuter than a bunny in a bunny hutch. Who's a little fella that I love? So it's Cordio, 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 do. Ah! Cordio, 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 do. Bibo, boop. Ooh, Cordio, ah! Ooh, Cordio. Oh, Cordio, do. What is it?
What is it? Is it cold? Let's see. Is it cold?
Oh, he's sweeter than a cookie on a cookie sheet. Tickle his ribs and tickle his feet.
Who's a little boy I love so?
It's Codio, 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 do. Ah! Codio, 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 do. Bibble, boom. Ooh, Codio. Ah! Ooh, Codio. Ah! Ooh, Codio, do. Yeah. Ooh, Codio. Ah! Ooh, Codio. Ooh, Codio, do. Ooh. Is it fun? Is it fun? Oh, you like the splash. Yes, yeah. Oh, oh, now it's nice.
Oh, well, maybe I can help you. What kind of shoes do you have in mind?
I want shoes that start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet.
They sure are. I mean, what kind of shoes are those? Shoes that start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet.
Listen, can you hear the sound that starts Funny and Feet?
Well, of course I can.
Well, that's my special sound. So I want shoes that start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet. Like, fake fur shoes. Do you have any fake fur shoes?
Why, yes, I do. What was your name again, please?
F, see?
Oh, yes. Coming right up, Mr. F. I say, did Fred send you over here to play a joke on me? I mean, with those weird feet.
I don't know any Fred, and it's Funny Feet, not weird feet.
Oh, well, let me see if I have any fake fur shoes.
Okay.
I just know Fred sent him over here.
Oh, I hope the fake fur shoes are fuzzy.
Here we are, Mr. F. Fabulous, fuzzy, fake fur shoes. Nice blue color should go nice with your feet.
Uh-huh. Fake fur shoes. Fake fur starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
All right. Now, I'll just put it here. On here. Sideways, maybe.
I think it'll work here.
No, no, no. Careful. That fur will crush.
Oh.
That's a new pair of shoes. Oh, that was a new pair of shoes.
I'm afraid they don't quite fit. Guess I'll have to try something else.
Another type of shoe that starts with the same sound that starts funny feet?
Yes. I want shoes that are fun. Shoes that fit.
Mm-hmm.
Shoes that are flexible.
They would have to be.
Say, do you have any free shoes? Free starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
No, I'm afraid I do not carry any free shoes, Mr. F. Now, tell me the truth. Fred did send you over here to play a joke on me, right?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I just want to buy some shoes that start with the same sound that starts funny feet. Do you have any felt shoes? Felt starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
Felt shoes. Now, let me see. I believe I do. Oh, Fred really is going to hear about this.
I wonder what color they're going to be.
Here we are, Mr. F. Felt shoes. Now, just slip this one on and see. Try it. Here. Careful with the shoe. It doesn't fit.
I really like these felt shoes. Do you have a bigger size? These are just a bit too small.
That's the largest size I have. You'll just have to try something else, Mr. F.
Phooey. Well, how about feather shoes? Feather starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
Feather shoes. Well, let me take a look, Mr. F. Oh, Fred is really going to get it for this.
I hope they fit.
Here we are, Mr. F. Oh, feather shoes.
Fantastic. I'll try them on right now.
Now, careful with them. They're feathers. Remember that.
Okay.
Look out.
Give them a...
Try them on your big toe.
They should stretch.
I bet if you flap your feet, you can fly. They're molting.
Oh, all over.
And they don't fit.
Oh. How about football shoes? Football starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
Mm-hmm. Good idea. Football starts with the same sound that starts funny feet. Right. And football shoes do come in very big sizes.
Oh, good. Football shoes. They'll make me run fast.
Here they are, Mr. F. Football shoes. Oh, by the way, do you play football?
No, but football starts...
I know. Starts with the same sound that starts funny feet.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if these fit, you ought to go out for the team.
Oh, really?
I'm sure you would make the first fullback with funny feet.
Well, I'll give it a try here. I'm sure this will really fit me real nice here.
You're bending
on,
it
feet.
The wrong... Look out.
Come on, shoe. Come on, shoes. Well,
no.
Oh.
No, they don't fit.
Failure.
I'm afraid so, Mr. F. And that's all the kind of shoes I have in my store that start with the same sound that starts funny feet.
Oh, what am I going to do?
Well, Mr. F., you could just let your funny feet flop free or get new feet.
Where will I get new feet?
No, I really don't think I can... Oh, yes, I can. I know where you can go. Just two doors down to the right. Fred's Foot Fair. Just ask for Fred. He's a very good friend of mine. Or was. But don't tell him I sent you.
Snuff. There's some kids. Maybe we can still dance a hula.
Oh, well, that would be fun.
Hey, kids! Hey, can you come here? Here they come, Snuff. Oh, boy. Hi, kids!
Hi!
Hey, is it too late to dance a hula?
No.
Snuffy's a great dancer.
Oh, boy.
Do you know music, maybe?
Yeah, Auntie Nona just taught us a song so we can play it for you and you can dance.
Oh, boy, did you hear that?
Oh, yeah, Bert.
Okay, great.
Mama Coco.
Hi. Pa.
Beautiful, Snap. Graceful as a Hawaiian swan. Snuffy the Dancer.
That was good, Big Bird.
Yeah.
Pardon me, sir. Do you know what forwards means?
Forwards? Of course, everyone knows what forwards means.
Well, what does it mean?
Just going forward.
Do you know what backwards means?
Backwards? I'm a very busy man. I don't have time for this kind of nonsense.
Then we'll show you what backwards means.
Yes, she's here. Person to person for Linda. Yes, just a second, please. It's for you. Long distance, calling from Hawaii. I think it's Bob. Right, she's here. Would you put him on, please? No, I'm not Linda, operator, no. Well, no, you don't understand. You see, Linda can't use the phone because she's deaf, see? And so I have to interpret for her. No, operator, you don't understand. Just a minute, please. Hello? Yes, this is Linda. Would you put him on, please? Yes, thank you. Hello, Bob, how are you? Bob, are you there? Hello?
Hello, Louise?
Yes.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
I didn't think we were going to make it with the operator there for a while.
Yeah, I know. She didn't understand anything, did she?
Not much. How you doing?
Oh, just fine.
Terrific.
Yeah, Linda's right here, and she wants to know, how are you?
I'm just fine. Everybody's great, and it's really beautiful here in Hawaii.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He says that he's fine, and that everything is beautiful.
Hey, Luis, how's Linda?
She's fine.
Yeah?
Yes. She says she's fine. And she wants to know how everybody else is.
Yeah, everybody's just terrific. We've seen, we've been with Buffy, you know, and her husband Sheldon, and the baby Cody, and we've met all their friends and everything.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, he says that everybody is fine, that he's seen Buffy and Sheldon and the baby. Right. Everything is fine.
Oh, and the baby?
Yeah.
The baby's getting really big, really, really big
yes,
now.
Yes, yes, you wanted to know that too.
Yeah, she's really, really cute.
Uh-huh.
You ought to see him swimming. We go to the beach all the time, right? Almost every day.
He says that the baby is really getting big and so cute. And they go swimming every day.
Hey, Luis, would you tell her that I really miss her and I sure wish she was here?
Okay. He misses you a lot. And she says that she misses you too.
Thanks. Hey, listen, tell her that I learned some Hawaiian sign language from some of the hula dancing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and I can't wait to show it to her. Maybe I can teach her some signs for a change.
He learned some sign from the Hawaiian hulas. Yes. And maybe he can teach you some.
Oh, hey, Louise, listen, I'm going to have to run. One more thing. Would you do another favor?
Yeah, sure.
Take your hand and put it up with all your fingers out for me, will you?
My hand?
Yeah, just put your hand up, facing out.
Just up?
Yeah,
like...
right. Now put your middle fingers down, bend them down so they touch the palm of your hand.
Hey, Bob, wait a minute. Is this a joke?
No, it's not really. I want you to do this for Linda.
Oh, okay.
Put your two middle fingers down.
My two middle fingers.
Right, right. Now, your thumb and your first and your last finger
should
still be up, right?
Yeah.
You show Linda that?
Well, whatever it is, she's saying it back to you.
Okay, good.
Right.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Okay, well, listen, mahalo and aloha and all that.
Yeah, right, and shaka to you, too, okay? Okay. That's the local thing here.
Bye-bye.
Bye, aloha.
Hasta luego.
Bye-bye.
Well, can't you remember any other clue about what you came in my store to get?
No, I'm afraid not. Hey, I remember something else. The thing I want smells very nice.
Let's see now. Starts with the same sound that starts Funny Feet. And you say it smells nice.
Uh-huh.
Hmm. Maybe what you want is some fruit. I got fruit back here,
fruit.
All kinds. Some
Let
apples.
Let me see. Does fruit start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet? Listen. Fruit. Funny Feet. Yes, they both start with the same sound.
And fruit smells nice, too.
But fruit isn't what I wanted.
Well, I don't know how we're ever going to find it. Can't you remember anything else about it?
Well, I know that it's not something to eat, Mr. Ferguson.
Okay, it's not something to eat. Smells nice and starts with the same sound that starts Funny Feet. Aha, I've got it. It's soap.
Soap, Funny Feet. Does soap start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet?
Why, yes, I believe it does, Mr. F.
You were fooled, Mr. Ferguson. Listen, soap, Funny Feet. Soap doesn't start with the same sound that starts Funny Feet.
But soap smells nice, and it's not something to eat.
Yes, but what I want starts with the same sound that starts Funny Feet.
Oh, too bad it's not something easy, like a flower.
What did you say, Mr. Ferguson?
I said it's too bad it's not a flower.
That's it. You're a genius. That's what I wanted. A pretty flower.
Well, finally. Now, what kind of flower you want, Mr. F?
I forget.
Oh.
What kind of flowers you got?
Well, I got some roses. I got some mums. I got daisies and petunias and daffodillies and forget-me-nots and lilies.
That's it.
What is?
I forgot I wanted a forget-me-not.
Oh, forget-me-not. Sure, I got that. Okay, how many you want?
I'll take five.
Five? That'll be 50 cents, Mr. F.
Oh, Mr. Ferguson, there's something else I forgot.
What was that?
My 50 cents.
Oh, phooey.
Hey, what are they playing here?
Oh, this is called Nani.
Nani?
Yeah.
What kind of a game is it?
And it's Hawaiian checkers.
Mm-hmm.
And it's played on this coal bowl. Wood,
right?
Like a base with these Ellie, which is a black river rock.
With it, Ellie?
Ellie.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Kale, which is coral.
Mm-hmm.
And they...
They can jump each other?
Yeah, they can go up and down, across, but they can't go diagonal.
But not diagonal.
Yeah.
And whoever gets the most stones wins?
Yeah, at the end, you count all your stones when you can't move anymore, and whoever has the most left is the winner.
Good. Is this an old game?
Yeah, it's very old.
Huh. It's a nice looking board they're playing on.
They didn't always play on boards. They used to have big rocks where they just found a rock right in the middle, and they carved out holes like these you see on it.
In the rock?
Yeah, and they put their own rocks on it. It didn't really match, but they used that.
Oh, that's terrific. Good. What are these guys playing over here?
Oh, this is Uamaika.
Uamaika?
Mm-hmm. And it's a rolling the stone game. It's a Hawaiian lawn bowling.
Oh, really?
And yes. They use this disc, which is the mica, to roll between the two sticks.
Yeah.
And they take turns and go up to a certain number, and then they see who's the winner.
And what, you figure out how far back you're going to stand?
Yeah, the length is from 10 to 40 feet long, and the longest in old Hawaii that they used was 280.
200, someone got it through?
Yeah.
280 feet away?
And
that's a long way.
It's 3 to 6 inches apart in the middle, and I guess
they're pretty good at it.
The really good ones do that.
What you doing back here?
See, I got rope.
We got rope, and we do a song with it.
Are you just learning it?
Yes.
Oh.
Do you want to see me do this?
Oh, I would. Would you like to do it for me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let me see you do it. What is that? What do you call it, Kapua?
A wheel in here.
A wheel?
Yeah, and then you like this, and then that's how you work it.
Oh, that's so very good. I didn't know you could.
Hawaii racing wheel.
A Hawaiian racing wheel?
Yeah.
Is it? That's very pretty. And what are you doing here? This
doing
is the string game?
Yeah.
Okay, how does it?
It goes. Ea ke kaula, 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 luihi ke kaula, 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 hana ke kaula, 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 namana mana lima, 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 mana lima, lima,
nui, nui,
lima, li, li,
li, li, li, li,
nano ka he, he,
he.
Huli,
he,
he, he, ike, ike, maka, nui, 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 ike, ike, ihu, nui, 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 ea, mai, la, e, paela, nui.
That's very, how do you say very good in Hawaiian? How do you say that's terrific or something?
Maikai.
Can I try that?
Yeah.
You got a piece of string here?
Right on.
Okay. You did this first, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Then fingers went under here then?
Yeah.
Okay, we used to play this, something like this, Cat's Cradle, but you were doing a different one. And then it goes like this. I think I've just... That's not right. Well, do it again. I'm going to get it now. Let's, okay, now this is okay, like this, and this, and then you took it off your thumbs, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and then this came down here like that, right? And then came under here,
right.
And under like that.
And then you put your
fingers through there. Then you took them off your small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And after you go like this.
Hey, I did it! I did it. You want to look through my glasses, Kapoor? They would look very pretty on you. Oh, that's nice.
K. Kite. Now, if we had a little wind...
Hi there, Mr. F here to tell you that F's come in two convenient forms. Capital F right here, and lowercase f like this one right here. You get two great F's that make the same great sound. Listen, the same great sound that starts funny feet. Now don't be confused. Both the capital F and the lowercase f make the same fabulous sound that starts funny feet. Now you can say words that start with the same sound that starts funny feet. Words like fabulous, fat, and
meep, and meep, 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 meep,
meep. But don't be fooled. Both capital F and lowercase f make the same great sound. Get your F wherever better letters are sold.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters K and N and by the number 4. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.